Good morning, Brooke. Are you excited for today? What's today?
Halloween Day.
Yeah. Does that mean you get to dress up as a goblin or a ghoul or a princess?
Yeah. I get to dress up like a...
Elsa, maybe?
Yeah, Elsa! I told my mom I was going to be Elsa the Halloween. Mommy was going to be...
I don't know.
Anna.
Oh, mom's going to be Anna?
And you're going to be Kristoff.
Okay.
And Hansel's going to be...
Hanford the cat.
No.
Hanford's going to be...
Sven.
Yeah. Hanford the cat is going to be a reindeer. Yeah. Okay.
And the brother's going to be Olaf.
Good. Well, we'll have the whole cast. It'll be awesome.
Okay.
All right. For Halloween. Love you.
I too.
Now eat your cereal. This truck has all the amenities. Heated steering wheel, heated seats.
So dark in here. Good morning, vlog. It's a wonderful, wet, soggy Monday morning, Halloween morning. I guess it's almost a perfect fitting for that sort of day. So, yeah.
All the parts are unloaded. I'm dropping this pig off, going to get my car, and then back to work for the rest of the day. I'm at my mom's house. My mom loves holidays, especially Halloween. She goes all out, like crazy all out. This is her yard. She's got a graveyard. She lights up the entire front of her house. Strobe lights. Zombies coming out of the ground. Wired up stuff. Scary dude. You come inside, she's got stuff that jumps out at you, like giant spiders. She's got a guy in a casket. And it used to be hooked up to the screen door, so when you'd open up the screen door, the guy in the casket would come out at you. She's insane. And then to top it all off, she gives out full-size candy bars. So this place is insane. There's even years where I would sit on the porch, like a dummy, and scare the crap out of kids. Yeah, she loves Halloween. Loves it. Full-size candy bars. Trick or treat!
Yeah, he goes wobble wobble.
Why is this not working?
She's crazy.
Tall one.
Oh, I'm being put to work.
Did you wiggle that up there and see how come things aren't coming on?
Thank you.
pretty cool, huh, bud?
No, it's not.
No? Too much for you?
That was her first scared kid. He only made it to, like, I don't know, 5 feet from the door and was like, uh-uh, I ain't doing that. You guys are crazy.
Doom doo 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 doo
doo doo doo doo doo doo. You guys are silly. You ready to go trick-or-treating? You ready to get some candy? Yeah!
We're gonna sweet at.
We're gonna go all over the place. We got a car, we can go wherever we want.
Yes!
Yeah.
Daddy, look at him! Daddy, look at him!
Yeah, that's a big old scary ghost. Alright, ready to go? You're okay. This is just Grandma Nana's house. You've been here a million times.
I'm scared about it.
You help put up? Go, go, go!
What do you say?
All right, Brooke. Let's go open up that bag. Let's go dump it out and see all the good stuff you got. One, two, three, go! Holy moly, that is insane.
What's your favorite thing in there, Brooke?
How many pieces do you, I mean, that's...
My favorite thing is bubblegum.
What? Yes, because everybody loves rock hard double bubble. All this candy weighs more than you do. What we should do is, we'll just split it right here. And you get that much, and I'll take all this.
More of that?
No, that's not a good idea. Oh, is that going to be the ratio?
What does Mom get? Bracelet?
You're kind of stingy.
Let's see what brother got.
Oh, that's at least you shared something with us.
Hey, buddy. What'd you get?
Whoa! That's pretty good for a kid with no teeth.
He's got two teeth, but he doesn't have hands. He's got six.
Jeez. Hey, what do you think of that? You like Halloween?
Uh-huh.
Isn't it the best ever?
Yeah.
Yeah. Even your brother likes it. Look at him all dance. He's all excited. Ooh, Halloween!
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween. You gotta see my mom's crazy, I mean crazy Halloween decorations. She loves it. It's awesome. I appreciate everybody watching. If you have nothing better to do, hit the subscribe button or just like punch that like button or thumbs up or comment down at the bottom with your yeah. It's all great. Anyway, everybody have a good evening. Even a fog machine.